Search it out. Search it out. Find finders, keepers. It's great to build something. To feel it's part of you. Finders, keepers. Search it out. Finders, keepers.
Have you ever been completely out of this world?
It's great to build something. You feel it's part of it. You take care of it. Be proud of it.
Everything inside your body being little arrows pointing towards the front of your body. You know? It feels like those arrows start that trip back to where they were before you started, facing in the right direction. And it's painful as they rip through your body.
Suddenly, it was very quiet, as though every motor on earth had shut off. So quiet, you could hear a philophon. The angels in heaven were quiet too. They turned.
prices down. And as they turned, they brushed themselves as though they were going into the presence of a king.
Were you ever afraid of the dark? afraid of the things you don't know about. Do monsters seem to crawl from out of the shadows? Did you ever climb so high that you were too scared to come down? Everybody is afraid of something, of something, of something, of something, of something, of something. Were you ever afraid of the dark? Were you ever all alone in a room when it was very still? Did you think you heard weird sounds? Were the sounds you heard really there? When another person came into the room, did the sounds disappear?